shall we start with? Alrighty, I guess we better start up. Go ahead and try moving your Pokemon. You can use the directional buttons to move around the field. You can also jump with the B button.
On the directional buttons, you can perform a backward dash step.
option is highly varied.
Thank you.
want to play. Choose your Pokemon. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
Gauge is full.